Happy morning to all my lovely students. Hope all are doing good at home. So, in the previous session, we have completed our chapter. And what is the name of our chapter? That is the evolution of transport. In that, we have completed some point. We have studied some point. Now, so let's revise that points. Which are the points? The points are invention of the wheel and the beginning of transport. Second, reaching distant places. And third, trade and voyages. Fourth and the last point is the modern means of transport. So, in the previous sessions, we have studied about all these points. Now, today we will do the book exercise and question answer. So, let's do the book exercise. Now, in your book, take out page number 34 and in that, first exercise is write true or false. In that, first one is the wheel was first used to make pots. Answer is true. Now coming to the second question. Humans never felt the need to explore sea routes. Answer, false. Third, Magellan discovered a passage between the Atlantic and the Pacific Oceans. Answer, true. Fourth, the first train used steam locomotives. Answer, true. Now, fifth, the Wright brothers carried out the first successful flight in 1950. Answer, false. In 1903. Okay, so this is about true or false. Coming to the next exercise, that is to fill in the blanks. In that, first one, early humans made dash from fallen trees. Answer, wooden roller. Second, the sailing ships used dash speed to move. Answer, direction of the wind. Now, third, Dash reached India in 1498. Who reached? Vasco da Gama. Yes. Coming to the fourth question. The first electric train ran in the late dash century. Which century? 19th century. The Swiss Canal and the Dash Canal reduced the travel time between Europe and Asia. Answer, Panama. Yes, Swiss and Panama Canal. So, here the answers are in true and false. First one true, second false, third true, fourth false. Second false, third true, fourth true, and fifth one false. Fill in the blanks. First answer, wooden roller. Second, direction of the wind. Third, Vasco da Gama. Fourth, 19th. Fifth, Panama. Again, I will repeat. First, wooden roller. Second, direction of the wind. Third, Vasco da Gama. Fourth, 19th. And fifth, Panama. So, this is all about the true and false and fill in the blanks. Okay, now let's do the question answer. I will show the slides on that. You have to write down the question answer. Okay, so let's do the question answer. So, in the previous session, already I have shown some question answers to you. I will show these answers again. Okay, now write down. You have to write in your copy with a black pen, lesson number 4, lesson name, evolution of transport. Okay, then answer these question. All this you have to write with a black pen. Okay, then copy the question number 1. How did the early humans traveled before the invention of the wheel? Answer you have to write with a blue pen. Question you have to write with a black, and answer you have to write with a blue pen. Answer number 1. The early humans traveled on foot before the invention of the wheel. I'll repeat. Question 1. How did the early humans travel before the invention of the wheel? Answer 1. Early humans travel on foot before the invention of the wheel. Moving to the next question. Question number 2. Who became the first Europeans to reach India by sea? What was the impact of his discovery? Answer number 2. Vasco da Gama became the first European to reach India by sea. His discovery of the sea route to India marked the beginning of Europeans traveling to the east to build their trade networks. I'll repeat question number 2. Who became the first European to reach India by sea? What was the impact of his discovery? Answer number 2. Vasco da Gama became the first European to reach India by sea. His discovery of the sea route to India marked the beginning of Europeans traveling to the sea, to the east, to build their trade networks. Moving to the third question. Third question, how did the invention of the steam engine help in the evolution of transportation? Answer 3. The invention of a steam engine helped people to transport products quickly and easily, as rail was cheap. People could afford to travel by trains. I'll repeat the question. How did the invention of the steam engine help in the evolution of transportation? Answer 3. The invention of steam engine helped people to transport products quickly and easily. As rail was cheap, people could afford to travel by trains. Now moving to the next question. Question number 4.
What happened in 1903? Name the discovery that played an important role in the event that took place at that time. Answer 4. In 1903, the Wright brothers, Orville and Wilbur, conducted the first successful short distance aeroplane flight. The discovery of aeroplane played an important role in the event that took place at that time. I'll repeat. What happened in 1903? Name the discovery that played an important role in the event that took place at that time. Answer 4. In 1903, the Wright brothers, Orville and Wilbur, conducted the first successful short distance aeroplane flight. The discovery of aeroplane played an important role in the event that took place at that time. I hope you have written the question answer. I know some of you are writing very slow. Please try to write a little bit fast. Okay, practice it at home to write little fast. Moving to the next question. Question number 5. Write two factors that helped develop transportation over the years. Answer 5. The two factors that helped develop transportation over the years are, first, extensive network of roads. Second, cheaper waterways. I'll repeat the question. Question 5. Write two factors that helped develop transportation over the years. Answer 5. The two factors that helped develop transportation over the years are, first, extensive network of roads. Second, cheaper waterways. I hope you have written the question answer in your copy. All the question answers of lesson 4, you have to write down in your classwork copy. And those who are not able to complete, you can download the question answer and book exercise from school website. Okay? Please download and write down the question answer in your copy and book exercise in your book. Okay? Now, in your book, some more questions were there, like picture study, think and answer. All these were there in the school website. All the answers were there in the school websites. Please download all the question answer and all the book exercise and do it in your copy. Now, in the next session, we will start the new chapter. I hope all of you will read the chapter before I give my explanation. Please read the chapter, okay? That's all for today's session. Thank you.